Schweinefutter!
Alright. My cat's knocking shit off the table. Anyway, welcome guys. This is season 12 of Family Guy Deleted Scenes. I don't know why I've never made these videos before or, you know, just recorded anything like this. I mean, I've recorded reactions, but not to like Family Guy or my favorite shows. But I'm doing that now. So here we go. I hope you guys are doing well first, by the way. But I'm not going to hold you guys any longer. Family Guy Deleted Scenes, season 12. Let's run it.
I nominate Principal seen this video. Shepherd.
Shut up, Neil, you shameless kiss ass.
Damn. Take that shit, Neil.
Oh, hey, Stewie. Ready to go to school?
Turn it up a little bit.
Chris, my man, I have good news for you. I feel like I've taught you everything you need to know to fend for yourself. So today, you're going off on your own, and I am taking a spa day. Seaweed wrap, paraffin dip, and if I'm lucky, maybe someone squashes my bits around. Not gonna ask for it, but if it comes, I'm not gonna refuse.
What do you mean, squash your bits? I think I know what he means.
Give me one of those.
You smoke too?
What?
How do you think I got to be deaf? Wasn't by eating celery.
I can't quit now, what? Lois. I'm an inspiration to people. You know, like that fly who gave that commencement address.
Class of 2013, as I look out at you, seeing 18 to 20 times more of you than there really are because of my thousand facet fly eyes, I encourage you to rub your front spindly hand legs together, to fly from dung pile to garbage pile.
How do they think of all this shit, man?
Tap at stuff with that weird tube thing that comes out of your mouth. And to enjoy every moment until a day or so later when a chubby woman hits you with a magazine.
Who the hell got this guy to speak?
Hey guys, keep it down.
Day 5 of my imprisonment inside Chris's backpack. Isolation has proven to be my biggest enemy. If not for the birds I raise, I would be completely alone.
He has room to fit all that in a backpack? God damn, that's
right?
A big backpack.
You want to play backpack soccer again? Or backpack in the oven? You like that one?
You'd kill me to be student body president? You realize you have no power. You can't override the teachers or the principal.
Chris Griffin, we'll start with your candidate statement.
Come on, Stewie.
Forget it.
Damn it, that's enough! You've treated me horribly! What's our position on extended library hours? The library can suck my dick!
That'll get the vote.
What else you got?
I don't see your names on it.
Well, actually, they're carved right there on the table.
I don't spell so good.
Adrian?
Just shut up!
You know, Peter, I don't know if Adrian sounds like Peter. I know that's the joke, but like, might want to go back to school again.
Shut up! You should be ashamed of yourself. I mean, look at me. And on the same day, I'm supposed to coach those at-risk teens.
Hey, nice lip. Who you been smooching, Mr. G?
Your mom. Okay, who else wants to take a shot? Huh? All right, let's get back out there.
Hey, Luis, hang back. You know why I'm harder on you than everyone else? Because you can take it. I see a lot of potential in you. And I have been having sex with your mom, and she's not very good at sex.
Whoa, all right, go talk. Stewie!
Now get back out there. Come on, Wildcat!
Damn! You just hit him with it again. God.
Listen, Tiffany, you seem really great, and I need to come clean with you about something, because if I don't, there's two guys who are going to tell you anyway.
Uh-huh.
I have herpes.
Really?
Yeah.
That's not good.
Well, that's okay. I mean, if we're careful about it, it shouldn't be an issue.
Oh.
And the truth is, I like you so much.
It's a great woman right there.
I'd do anything to make this work.
That's a good teammate right there.
Oh, God, I'm so happy to hear that. I feel the same way. Oh, Tiffany, you know, I know this is crazy and, like, super sudden, but will you...
You're gonna die alone, you dick!
Oh, my God! Oh,
thank God she didn't catch the kid I hired to replace Chris.
Oh, Brian can't catch a break.
Thank you for wearing the baseball cap forward.
That's
I know it's
Chris.
Uncomfortable for you, but it
Wait,
really
go back.
Sold.
What did he just
thank
say?
Thank you for... Oh, thank God she didn't catch the kid I hired to replace Chris. Thank you for wearing the baseball cap forward.
How'd she not catch
it? I know it's uncomfortable for you, but it really sold it.
Peter, you're wearing two different shoes. It's hard to argue against her.
You think I'm an idiot, too?
Peter, you're the same guy who once thought he lost a fart.
Hey, Chris, have you seen my fart? I left one in the hallway about an hour ago, and I think I left my keys in it.
Sounds like Peter.
Ah, yes. And the mystery of the missing keys has been solved.
I wonder. Quagmire's right. I wonder how many, like, deleted scenes they actually have for the show. Like, I wonder how many scenes they actually, like, do in a take. Like, throughout a day, how many scenes do you think they actually go through? I know it takes, like, weeks to make an episode, but, like, I don't know. I've always wondered that. And I've always wanted to work on the show. Seth, please give me a role on the show, man. I have good ideas. I swear to God, I do. I have good story ideas. I can be a voice actor. I can be Kermit. I can be Kermit the Frog. Not really. I can be Mickey Mouse. Oh!
Right about traveling. Bonnie and I went to the Virgin Islands. Did you know that not everyone there is a virgin?
No.
That's the kind of conversation starter you can pick up overseas.
Yeah.
Wait, you notice how Quagmire's not even listening?
You can pick up overseas.
Quagmire's just looking away. You don't even care.
You know, I was just saying, I need to broaden my horizons. You see, my wife thinks I'm an idiot.
Oh, no.
She's always making me feel small and insignificant. You know, like one of those British servants who's always apologizing with his cap to his chest. My sincerest apologies, my lord. I want to assure you this in no way will ever happen again. It's been an honor to serve you, and I'm hoping you'll accept my deep contrition.
Griffin, you shat in my bedchamber.
Again, your grace, I want to express my deep regret. While it was extremely convenient, I feel nothing
back away
but
slowly.
Sorrow, remorse,
back away slowly,
and
like nothing happened.
Having disappointed your trust in me.
That excrement is still there. Stop apologizing and do something about it.
To be sure, sir, but by way of explaining, the stool was a very dark hue, and I was advised by medical experts to save me fecal matter of such complexions as to warrant further study. But again, 1,000 times pardon.
Griffin, are you defecating right now in the hall?
Guilty as charged, sir, but at the same time, I'm filled with compunction.
Man, he really takes after Amber Heard.
You need to be!
Okay, I apologize. I apologize, everyone. I apologize.
You know, we have been Quahogians, lo, these many years, and yet this was our first foray into the local art house cinema. What thinks you, Lois?
As soon as that black guy started speaking French, I was out of it.
Oh, well, maybe a silent film is more your speed.
What, you mean like that internet video where that monkey goes nuts with the frog?
You know, it's possible cinema is
Don't
not
think
our
I've seen
shared
that one.
Avocation. Perhaps sitting by a lake would be more to your liking.
Oh, Peter, that sounds wonderful.
There's no music.
Swan Lake, that is.
I understood when we parked the car on level 3. Just wake me when the black swan's going to town on the white one.
What's going on?
Whoa!
I want the old Peter back, and I'm gonna get the old Peter back.
That idiot? He's dead.
We'll see about that.
That's 3-part harmony. I heard that at the Philadelphia Opera.
Well, thought she was gonna put on Garfield or something.
What was your doing in my bed?
If I know you, it was vibrating.
Cell phones do give you that option, but I think he was implying something more risque.
Risque.
So, I heard you took your ex-wife to the zoo.
Yeah, I wanted to give her a family reunion.
He holds her family in very low esteem.
Come on, Peter, just laugh.
Almost there.
Just laugh,
Ellen,
Peter.
I have a boner.
Then, of course, that's
God,
what gets
Lois,
him. That's
that
what gets him.
Funny.
Peter, you're back.
Ellen, I have a boner.
I missed you, Peter.
Oh, I missed you too, Lois.
I'm sorry I called you an idiot.
I missed you too, Lois.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, that's creepy as shit. Oh!
Feisty. I like a toilet with a little fight in it.
Please be seated.
And now, the HBO original series, Boys.
Hey, sorry I slept with that girl you liked.
That's cool. Did you walk around naked after you had sex?
What? No. No one wants to see that.
Isn't this time in our lives so interesting?
No.
See, there you go.
I think that, actually, that scene right there, that show or whatever, Men or whatever, Boys, I think that was actually part of the episode. I don't know why it's in the deleted scenes. I think it was part of the episode. Unless they took it out. I don't know. But I swear to God, I saw that on TV.
Oh, absolutely you should. You know, I've always had success fighting for what I believe in, starting back when I was Roe's boyfriend.
In the case of Roe v. Wade, the Supreme Court has ruled 7-2 in favor of Roe.
Yes! All right, get that thing out of there. And by the way, we're breaking up. Dear Daddy, I ran away with Chris.
You're not fully clean unless you're zestfully clean. Oh, it's a sponsored note. I hate that.
Geez, Dad, this is the first time we've ever gone on a road trip together. I thought we could at least try to have some fun.
All right, you're right, you're right. I'm sorry, Meg. All right, let's play a game. It's called Slug Meg. Every time you see a car, you slug Meg. Slug Meg!
Ow! Dad, there's not even any other cars on the road.
Yeah, there's a lot of rules to Slug Meg, Meg.
Slug Meg, Meg.
Hey, are you the lady who just dumped in the bathroom?
No.
So you didn't just lose your purse?
Yes.
Just own up to it, Meg. Just own up to it.
There you two are. Where have you been? Dinner's getting cold.
Ooh, sorry, Mom. We ate at the movie theater. Dad took me to see Fast and Furious 7.
Did you know Vin Diesel's tank top was a producer on the movie?
What about school?
Skipped it.
Again?
I bet Diesel's not even his real name.
Probably
me,
not,
Mom.
Peter.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, that's what the founder of Texas Instruments said.
Gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the future of Texas Instruments, our crowning achievement, the solar-powered calculator.
Don't people use calculators inside?
Get out.
Don't ruin his moment, damn it. What the hell? Oh, this episode. Okay.
Quagmire?
Don't judge me. Just very carefully.
Who else but Quagmire, right?
Mm? Cut me down. Thanks for getting me off that.
Okay.
Hey, Stewie. Hey, why are you wearing a cloak?
You should go inside the house, Brian. Winter is coming.
What?
It's true. The dead have emerged from the Garden of Bones, and the White Walkers have been spotted in these woods.
Don't the White Walkers eat babies?
Wait, what? Ah!
You know, I've only watched, what, 2 seasons of Game of Thrones? The rest of it got spoiled for me on Twitter. Like the Red Wedding, the biggest part of the show, got spoiled for me. But I knew something like that was probably bound to happen anyway. I'll probably still give it a shot at some point. But yeah. I kind of hate that it got spoiled for me, but it is what it is.
Where the hell's Peter been? I haven't seen him all week.
I didn't have HBO anyway. So.
Oh, wow, he's right over there.
So I ordered a small soda, but they only had large cups. So they charged me for a small soda, but they gave me a big one.
Oh, my God, Meg. You are like a magnet for this stuff. I could listen to your stories all day.
Hey, Peter, where you been all week?
Yeah, come sit with us.
Sorry, guys. Meg and I have a big day ahead of us. See ya.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh, it's nice to hang around with family. In fact, I asked Kevin to join us here today. There's my big guy. Oh, someone found his birthday present.
If you guys don't know, Kevin is very psychotic, I guess you could say. He was in the army, and I think that did stuff to him. I think it's just always been how he's been, though. I don't know. But Kevin's always been that kind of weird kind of guy on the show.
Wipe that smile off
your face.
Very
dangerous.
People left Family Guy to work on your show. When your credits scroll across the screen, each name represents a life that is now destroyed.
Ooh.
People lost homes, spouses left, kids can't go to college, and it's a big joke to you? Grow up!
God damn!
My show was terrible.
You know, I love when they rip on their own shows in their shows. Like, it's great. And how they rip on just other shows in the cartoon community. I love that. I love it so much.
That was nice of you to help the Browns get settled.
Oh, God, that's hurting my
eyes.
Lois.
I'm going to give my old buddy Cleveland a hand and take this moving truck back for him.
Peter, you don't know how to drive a stick shift.
Oh, yeah, truck drivers are so smart. It's easy, Lois. You just find them and grind them.
Oh, my God, they did it again.
No, 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 no!
Oh, a lawn rock went in my crack.
Oh.
We're done. Cleveland, slam the door. Now lock all our city black person locks.
Our house is also a liquor store.
Oh, my God. Not the graffiti on it, too.
You're my best friend. I mean, Quagmire's always so busy with sex, and Joe's just so needy.
Really, am I? In a good way?
In a good way?
Lois, know you here?
No clue. I brought beer.
I brought pot.
Oh, and now I feel stupid. I brought pot.
I brought acid.
Oh, and now I feel stupid.
I brought crystal meth.
I brought 10 rounds of chemotherapy.
I think we may have gone too far.
Now I feel bad for laughing at my dad when he went through this.
Oh, no.
We now return to someone's aunt thinks everything that happens to her is an incredible coincidence.
And so we get in the cab, and you'll never guess what the cab driver's name is.
What?
Michael.
Oh,
and
my God.
His name is Michael.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. My son's name is Michael.
I know somebody named Michael.
I gotta do something. She's madder than the groom was when I made that wedding toast. You know, when Turk first asked me to be his best man, I said, "You're marrying her? Are you nuts? We've all done her. It's not supposed to be serious. This is Susie."
Peter. I don't think you got the memo about what a best man speech is. But it's not that. Continue, though.
Dan! Or, as we used to call her, Gargamel, Pigface, The Beast, Down Syndrome Jenny McCarthy, Penis Flytrap, The Final Option, Betty Krueger, or, as
Betty
she
Kruger.
Will be known from today on, Mrs. Turk Mendelsohn. Ladies and gentlemen, to the Mendelsons.
We've all done her.
You're right, Brian.
Damn.
You're so much smarter than me. What would I do without you?
Well, you know, one day when you're older, you'll realize the difference between intelligence and wisdom.
Stupid dog, thinking he could change my mind. He's dumber than a Netflix customer.
Want to watch something on Netflix?
No, they never have anything good. We
True.
Should cancel it.
But I've had it since college.
Netflix. It sucks, but who cares?
Honestly, yeah. You know, I stopped using it, though, because of the password thing that they're doing, the password sharing. I can't do that anymore. Dumb as hell. I understand why they did it. But, man, it's terrible. I hate it. It's like, because if parents have kids in college, they want to use Netflix on their parents' Netflix or whatever. They can't. I don't know. That might be a bad example. But you know what I'm saying. It makes it harder for people to watch what they want to watch. But then again, maybe it makes people get off the TV, you know, more. I don't know.
Hey, Chris, Meg, who wants to throw the bee around with me?
Brian?
Whoa, who are you?
Never mind who I am. Why are you so upbeat? Shouldn't you be about 4 bourbons into your day at this point?
Bourbon? What's that? You mean liquor? In this temple? Oh, I don't think so.
Well, too bad. This stuff is loaded with antioxidants. Lance Armstrong swears by it.
Lance Armstrong? He's the best guy of all time. Give me that.
Oh, no.
The hell with Frisbee. I'll play with words and let my readers do the soaring.
Okay. Oh, my God.
We now return to Lincoln 2, even higher-voiced Lincoln.
Mr. President, I feel the time has come to seek emancipation for the Negro race.
I concur with the good secretary. History has given us this moment, and we must seize it.
Ha-ha! Well, I'm with you guys!
Why is Abe Lincoln Mickey Mouse? Ha-ha! Why is he Mickey Mouse? I should be Mickey Mouse. Huh?
Lois, we need to talk.
What is it, Peter?
Mad Libs.
Did you or did you not fill in my Mad Libs with very literal, unfunny versions of the story?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Mad Libs were, like, amazing back in the day.
The man took his bike to the park. This is literally off the top of my head. The man took his rectum to the park.
It's nice to be held by a guy who doesn't interrupt wedding toast to smell his belly button finger.
I guess I've known Bob about, 25 years.
Coward,
imagine seeing that?
I have found you!
Oh! I've seen this one before.
Oh my God, Stewie, you okay?
Quick, somebody call an ambulance! This could need stitches! We don't want this to leave us.
Meg's just
no,
chilling,
no time,
man.
For an ambulance. We gotta take him to the hospital right away!
Guys, I'm alright. I think Meg...
Oh my God, he's
Yeah, I think Meg
he's
needs help.
Nonsense. Quick, everybody in the car!
God, I wish I could work on this show. I would love to work on this show. Oh, that's it? Damn. That's it? All right. Well, that has been Family Guy Deleted Scenes from Season 12. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more like this, let me know. I love Family Guy. I actually have it on right now on my TV. It's very quiet, though. You can't hear it. But it is on because I was watching it and I forgot to turn it off. And that made me want to do a deleted scenes that I've never seen before. So... hope you guys enjoyed. More videos of Little Nightmares and what was I playing? Fortnite. And then Resident Evil 8 coming soon. And then, yeah, more reactions of, I guess, whatever the hell I want to do and whatever you guys want to see. So I hope you guys have a good rest of your Sunday. It is really gloomy outside, but I hope you're having fun, chilling, relaxing, watching a movie, hanging out with friends, hanging out with family, whatever you're doing. stay happy, stay healthy, all that fun stuff. And I will see you guys later. Goodbye.